佐藤さんの奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。
Were you able to catch what the narrator said? We're going to use this board to practice telling what time a person does something. So let's have Mine-san say this first sentence once more.
加藤さんの奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。加藤さんの奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。
This sentence pattern tells us when a person does something.毎朝 means every morning, and 起きます means get up. Now, let's change the name of the person and the hour and have you try making the correct sentence yourself. What does this say?
加藤さんは毎朝6時半に起きます。加藤さんは毎朝6時半に起きます。
Were you able to say that correctly? There were a lot of similar expressions in the skit, so let's take a look at some of them. However, this time you won't hear 起きます, you'll hear something different, so listen carefully.
太郎さんはいつも8時半ごろ出かけます。太郎さんはいつも8時半ごろ出かけます。
太郎さんはいつも8時半ごろ出かけます。太郎さんはいつも8時半ごろ出かけます。
出かけます means leave or leave the house. And what time does Taro leave the house? いつも8時半ごろ。いつも means always, so this whole sentence means Taro always leaves the house about 8:30. Make a note of the fact that when goro is used, the particle ni, which usually follows ji, is omitted. Let's try one more. Listen carefully.
おやすみなさい。
バイバイ。
おやすみなさい。
加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。
加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。
This is the Kato family. In Japanese, the word for family is kazoku. And at the end, you see the word nemasu. Nemasu means go to bed. You understand the rest, so now you can tell me what the whole sentence means, can't you? Mr. Kato's family always goes to bed about 11. Now, let's compare these two types of sentences once more.
加藤さんは毎朝6時半に起きます。加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。
Now, let's make a list of these verbs telling about habitual actions and see what we get. As you can see, these verbs here have the ending ます, don't they?Please be very careful not to forget this ending. Mine-san will say these verbs for us, so you repeat them out loud after him.
起きます。起きます。出かけます。出かけます。寝ます。寝ます。
Now, let's take a look at some writing.
Na, ni, nu, ne, no.
Today, let's practice these five letters.
Na,
な、な、中、汚い、あなた、に、に、に、荷物、何、ぬ、ぬ、ぬ、犬、絹、ね、ね、ね、猫、お金、の、の、の、この、その、あの。
Have you been practicing reading and writing hiragana letters a little at a time? Please work at them regularly. Let's stop here and review the time expressions and the pattern for talking about habitual actions that we learned today.
Kaiho san wa mai asa 7時に起きます。海宝さんの奥さんはいつも7時半ごろ起きます。海宝さんの家では毎朝7時半ごろ朝ごはんを食べます。海宝さんはいつも8時に出かけます。
行ってきます。
行ってらっしゃい。
さんはいつも8時ごろまた寝ます。
Understand that?There were many expressions in it, like the ones we studied today. But to tell you the truth, I don't think there are many households in Japan where the husband and wife function like the couple we just saw. To close for today, let's watch part of our main skit once more.
Kato-san の奥さんは毎朝6時に起きます。太郎さんはいつも8時半ごろ出かけます。
おかえりなさい。
加藤さんはいつも8時ごろ帰ってきます。加藤さんの家族はいつも11時ごろ寝ます。